Take him.
He is beautiful, isn't he? I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starek's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go. Lewis!
Drive!
Let them! These cowardly fools under Starek have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no! Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
It's not building anything. It just is, my dear. I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starek interest himself with art?
He's hired a fiendishly talented woman, one Hattie.
Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long.
You're gonna pay for that!
Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere. Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
I saw who pinched it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She hides down the sewers, sir.
All these great machines we have now, Belgians.
Of course it's sewers.
Yeah, of course.
Why the bloody sewers?
Prepare for a volley!
Power to the people! You're in my sights now, you bastard!
Dead as a doornail.
What's going on over there?
Looks like bother to me.